vehicles destroyed. Looks like that one went right.